I'm Will Forte, and I'm going to do Would You Rather. Number one. Sooner Floyd 1 says, would you rather have legs as long as your fingers, or fingers as long as your legs? I'm a big nose picker, so I would probably say I'd rather have legs as long as my fingers. Because then I could still get them in there. Unless I was able to have a nostril extension surgery. But I don't think that exists, so I'm going to go, I'd rather have legs as long as my fingers. Car IVKO asks, would you rather only be allowed to communicate with angry internet commenters or drive in traffic with long honkers? Well, I'll tell you, I hate long honkers. I've actually recently stated that that's one of my biggest pet peeves. But I still think that I would pick that over angry internet commenters. They're both horrible, but I'm going to go with that. Angry internet commenters are the worst. Because at least long honkers, they're in there in their car, and so you can see them. And they're like going, look at me, this is, you can see who I am honking, I'm an ass. Internet commenters are just hiding behind computers. Hahana Solo said, Will, would you rather have 3-inch eyelashes or a unibrow that encircles your face? You can't trim either. I'd rather have the 3-inch eyelashes because that's a sexy look to have. It really draws attention to your eye, and I think that would make my eyes pop. And I like my eyes, so I feel like that's an easy one right there. And I'm not trying to criticize your would you rather, because I think that's a good one. But a unibrow, just not going to do that in any situation. That could be like, would you rather cut your head off or have a unibrow? And I'd probably go with cut your head off. Road to Joy answered, would you rather be internetless for a whole year or relive your most embarrassing moments on repeat for a month? Oh, I'd rather be internetless for a whole year because I love the internet, but like I get sucked into it. So to me, that would be a great thing where I could go live life a little more. So for sure. And I don't want to, I've had some embarrassing moments. I don't want to relive those. Oh. Gresterhart said, would you rather live inside a large whale or live with a large whale? To me, that's easy. I would rather live with a large whale, and who knows, you know, maybe we'd be good friends. But if you're inside the large whale, you can't communicate with the whale, and there's no hope of a friendship. So yeah, I'd rather live with a large whale. Classic Dominique said, would you rather laugh uncontrollably in response to everything or have another person, you don't know who, be able to control your bladder? I'm a little OCD, so I like to control my own bladder. That's a big deal for me. So I'm going to say I'd rather laugh uncontrollably in response to everything. It's a bummer either way. Don't be mistaken, but that's the one I would choose. Definitely Demure said, would you rather have a thumb-sized head or a head-sized thumb? I think in this one I'm going to go with a head-sized thumb. Because, you know, you could still potentially get ladies if you had a big thumb and a regular size head. But if you have a thumb size head, that just kind of takes you out of the whole equation. I mean, who knows? Maybe there are people who would fall for somebody like that. And that'd be a cool thing for that person to do. But I don't think that I would. I'm probably too superficial to go for somebody with a thumb-sized head. So the woman that I would end up with would also pick head-sized thumb. It's like the Cinderella slipper. Okay, Inbreakable said, would you rather eat a living beetle or drink a glass of sand? I think I'd rather eat a living beetle because it's, you know, probably no harm done. You just imagine something else for a while. You drink a glass of sand, you might die. I don't know. That's just a bunch of glass, right? Or no, pre-glass. Sand heated up becomes glass. I don't know. They both suck. But I think I could stomach just eating a beetle, get it over with, do it. Drinking a glass of sand, that's something you'd probably have to do over a month-long period. And I think, you know, you wouldn't even know. Once that beetle's in you, you're not going to know. But the sand, that's gonna create some stoppage. Jankline9 said, would you rather have a ketchup dispensing belly button or pencil sharpening nostrils? I love ketchup, so I think that would be handy. And it's also in your belly button, so it's covered by a shirt. That's great. Nostrils, pencil sharpening nostrils, they're there for everybody to see. And that's, I don't, you know, that's my own private thing, and I don't want to, you know, yeah. I mean, and I don't use pencils a lot. I commit to paper with pen because I want it to last, and I'm confident in the things I write. Thank you. This has been Would You Rather with Will Forte.